these factory forks tend to have a little bit of burring in pieces, and we don't want that to damage this. So take some type of a file and just clean up those edges. The next thing you're gonna do is get a pair of channel locks and adjust them to the correct size. Get it right where the bite is at the biggest diameter and perpendicular to the opening. Another important part is getting just the bottom of the channel lock to the bottom edge of there. You don't want these way too far down, because then you're gonna be fighting yourself. Then you're gonna squeeze it just until this piece touches. You don't wanna go further than that and break it. So right there until it touches. Get it in, push it all the way down, kind of center it up. This is a 1-inch diameter socket. You could go a little larger, wouldn't hurt. And then get your hammer and give it a pop. Done.